And we're live with the Ms. Gabbard Show. Welcome back. We also have Chang from the book Tiki Tiki Tembo. He's the less honored brother, and we can hardly see him because his name means little or nothing. Poor little Chang. Chang, tell us your story. Can you see Chang?
Yes.
Can you see Chang's face?
Yes.
Okay, Chang.
I was playing Chang's Christmas house and older brother, the honorable one named Tiki Tiki Tembo. But we sort of get along together, but my brother hit me. One day, we were playing with Chang's at the well and were having fun. But then I suddenly fell into the well and Tiki Tiki Tembo ran to our mother's house in the wall so I can't hear anything. But I heard my brother yell, "I am going to Vietnam," and Tiki Tiki Tembo ran, and I was come back with mom, and I can't go with them. And I nearly drowned to death. Then I saw Tiki Tiki Tembo came with the old fisherman man, and the man used the ladder to go down and get me up. And after
your mom doesn't even care if you die. That's so sad. Okay. We're not going to have questions. We're just going to do one more. Thank you.